One of the things you said that just really leaped out to me in the book was, and you talked about the op-ed piece that you were writing. You said, I allowed my sensitivity to assault my opportunity. And it made me think, how many opportunities has God brought me into? And because of being afraid of their faces, I walked out.